Okay, let's try the spindle again. That's a 1000 RPM on a spindle. There it is, 1000 RPMs. Let's bump it up to a 2000. 2000 and cycle start. That's 2000 RPMs. Yeah, let's bump it up to 3000 RPM. It's 3000 cycle start. That's 3000 RPM. I can hear a little bit of a noise, but I think the tool I have in a spindle, it's not a high speed tool. And it's actually a collet, so that's why. I think it should quiet down with the higher speeds anyway. That's S3000. Let's go 4000. 4000 RPM. Yeah, it's 4000 RPM. It's much quieter than a 3000. Yeah, beautiful. It's still quiet, very quiet. Let's go 5000 RPM. Yeah, at 5000 RPM, it's like a dream, works like a dream. 5000 RPM. Yep. Let's bump it up to 6000 RPM. I think this is 8000 RPM spindle, from what I remember. Yeah, it's 6000 RPM right now. Very nice. So let's bump it up, you know, all the way up to 8,000. 8,000 RPMs. Yeah, it's 8,000 RPM right now. Beautiful, nice and quiet. I like it. That's 8,000. Let's slow it down to 1,000. It's 1000 RPM again.